I'm Karl Kalonka, and this is my job, traveling across North America in search of the best crappie holes while hooking up with some legendary crappie fishermen and a host of colorful characters along the way, visiting some distinctive destinations and having opportunity to sample some very unique culinary cuisine. The Xtreme Crappie Angler is presented by B&M Poles, leader in crappie, Crappie Magnet, Soar Lipamol, Power Pole, Shallow Water Anchor. The best super slab moments of Xtreme Crappie Angler TV. Sit back and get ready for some of the greatest clips of all time, featuring some unique characters, classic crappie locations, and of course, some of the super slabs that were caught on camera. Let's start with our good friend and full-time guide from Reelfoot, Tennessee, Jackie Wayne Van Cleve, on a cool February morning, finding the gold.
I'm gonna get Moby Dick's brother. He's right back behind you hiding. He's waiting on it. He's looking at it. He smells it. He's waiting for movement. Give it a twitch. There he is, I told you, boy! I called that shot! I told you, man!
Right in my grave, eh? Jumps right in my grave, eh?
I called that shot! A little twitch and bam! It exploded like dynamite.
That's a good one. That's a real good one.
Oh, he's
boy.
Fighting, man. He's running in too
Look
fast.
At that thing.
Oh, he's coming in too fast. He's running like a wildcat. Look at him. Woo! He's going to get off.
Beautiful fish, Jackie.
Whoa! Look at that. Come in here, big boy. Come in here, pie plate. Looks like a pie plate.
Oh, wow. Boy.
Wow. Man. He's done a number on it. Wow.
Eat it hard, huh?
Look at that one. Look at the belly on it. Look at the length.
Wow. Nice crappie.
Look at them colors, man. Look at them shine. Watch them. Black crappie, stubbies. So, Stub City.
So that's Moby Dick's brother.
Yep. Moby right. Dick's still out there. This isn't Moby. This is his brother or cousin. Oh, this is Fred. Yeah, this is his cousin. We're after Moby. We'll get him. Stay with us.
This slab came from Lake Darbonne, Louisiana, during a two-day tournament with our good buddy, crappie pro
yep.
Tim Blackley.
Where are you going with this? Oh, get it, get it, get it. Yeah, baby. Yeah. That's a hog, dude. That is a hog.
What do you think, black man?
That's a sick one.
Hey?
Don't drop him. That, my friend, is a 2 pound plus fish.
What do you think of that, folks? Hey? What do you think of Darbonne now, huh?
Stud. Yep. I didn't think you had a crappie. What are you guessing?
Two 12.
Look at that. 212, dude. You guessed that perfect. Oh, I said that on. You gotta bleep that.
The notch is up.
Rainy day crappie from Northeast Ontario with the mini spinner bait.
Let's go. I'm gonna catch one right here, right now, right there. Watch this. He puts it out, engages the reel. Picks up the slack line, slow roll. Let's find, oh, another good one, Carl. Is it? Oh yeah, dude, oh yeah. Yes, yes, please be big crappie. Look at this, oh yeah, dudes. Whoa, I hope it's a big fat slab. I think it is, man. Is this what I'm looking for? Carl, is it? It's staying down, man. Is it? Oh yes, look at this. Oh Lord. Please, stay, stay, stay. Oh, yes. Hey. Oh, look at that, man. Oh, seriously, dudes, look at it. I'm going to show you where he's got him, too. Look at that. Look at, look where he's got it. Look. Look at that. Just through the membrane. Did I tell you about that crappie wizard? B&M, dudes. They are made for crappie fishermen by crappie fishermen, so you can catch them just like that. That's definitely gonna be one of my picture fish. And she's ready to go. Look, see that? This fish, I'll show you, I'll let her go.
Shooting docks and bridge pillars with George Nealon on Cedar Creek Lake, Texas.
Depth and cover, right there.
There he is.
And you know what?
Good one?
It feels pretty good. Oh yeah, it is a good one, George. Oh boy.
Good fish.
Oh, look at this, George. I might need you with here. Oh, no, George. Deep. Did you grab that one? I see. Come right up, Gene. Boom.
Good Lord. Fish.
Hey? Good fish. You did say you have to be close to the pillar and dark, right? Isn't that what you said?
Yes, sir.
Exactly. Look where he's got it, too. Oh, my goodness. Look at that. There's nothing wrong with that crappie right there, boys. Wow. Man, oh, man. And right through the hard spot. Look at that. I can't even move that jig. It is in that hard spot. Wow.
From Sweet Home, Alabama, on Pickwick Lake, with our buddy, Roger Stegall, it's doubleheader crappie time.
There's one.
Got one?
Yeah.
Atta boy.
Got one. Good one.
Good one?
Yeah.
Netter?
Yeah.
A netter. All right. I like to hear that. Roger says it's a netter. It's a netter. Big crappie?
Big crappie. Ready?
Oh, look at him fight. Oh, that's a nice crappie. Atta boy, Roger. Oh, nice one, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir. Wow.
Very nice to bite.
Atta boy. Atta boy.
Good fish. Look at that. Ooh. Yeah. All right.
There's another one there, Roger.
You got one?
Yeah, a big one, too.
Big one. You need the net.
No, I'll scoop them. Let's see. Maybe. Yes.
Look at that.
Almost double header on Pickwick, huh?
I guarantee you, everyone on top of the head.
Yes, sir.
Good fish.
Right on. Thanks, buddy.
Welcome back to Super Slab Moments on Xtreme Crappie Angler. Slow trolling tiny grubs over the stumps with the duck commanders John Godwin and Jay Stone in Louisiana.
Nah, we just go to sleep.
Yep. Oh my goodness. Are you a crazy crappie? Wow, I got you.
Ah, he come back, didn't he?
Yeah. Oh, I think he's under your boat. Oh, he is. Look at, he's. Oh. Uh-oh. He's gonna come up. There's your close shot. Look at that. You can't buy footage like that. Probably could, but it'd be a lot of money. Man, he knocked it and then knocked it again.
Bring that crappie up here.
Alrighty.
There you go.
Thank you, Jeff. John, you see that? You don't see him net very much. Right in the side of the mouth. He's an eating size crappie.
From South Frontenac, Ontario, it's super slab time with the slip float and fat shad bait.
Oh boy. Whoa, big slab, boy. Oh God. Yeah, look at him go this way. Sebastian, look. Look at. Oh God, dude, the biggest so far. Look at that, that I've seen. Oh my God, hey, look at that. When you set on him, man, that little B&M just bends. You know, look at where he's got it. Wow. Oh my God, right through the top too. But I had to inspire that bite. You say, how do you inspire the bite? All he did was just twitch it real lightly. Just twitch it so he could see it move. And those little balls just go like this. And that's what you get right there when you upgrade your size of bait for crappie. Any time of year, man. Summertime, spring, fall, doesn't matter. Even winter through the ice and stuff. That's what you want to do sometimes. Upgrade the size of bait to upgrade your catch of crappie.
Small Creek single poling the nasty stuff for crappie on Cedar Creek Lake with George Nealon.
This is deep.
Oh yeah, good one. Real
get it,
big
get it,
one.
Get it, get it, get it.
He's stuck. He's stuck. We have to go and get him. I see him on top of the water there.
You got him?
He's stuck.
Hold him, hold him, yep. Hold him, hold him.
It's a good one. You gonna go from the shore? You see where he is, George? A real good one. Hope he didn't come off. I don't think he did. No, he's still pulling. He's there. He's there, George. He's right at the back. There he is. See him moving? He's in enough to underneath your foot almost. Now, if you went with your line, with your hand down the line, think you could get him?
I'm trying.
Now this, oh yeah, he's still there. I feel him pulling his head. Now, what do you think of that? Crappie fishing. Is that a Xtreme or what? Like, seriously, like, dude, look how far back he was. You know, the bite was like this. Look, boom. I'm thinking, that is a fish. But I couldn't set in there. He just cut, or...
He wouldn't come in off.
Hey?
He wouldn't come in off. You had him hooked good.
Come on aboard, George. Well, look at that, dude. Huh? Two-man effort catching crappie on Cedar Creek Lake in Texas. Look how black he was hiding. See that back there, that little hole in there? I dared to put that jig back in there, and you were there. You're gonna go in the live well, make some nice pictures. Oh.
Slow rolling crankbaits for big black slabs on a slick calm morning in northeastern Ontario.
So, oh my God, that's how the crappie should eat it. I stopped it, whack, and it's a big guy too, man. I see him fighting from here, look at this. How's that? That's a crankbait slab right there, boy. That's what I'm talking about right there. As soon as you stop it, you find the weeds, guess what you find? Hello? That's the deal right there, hey? Look at that, big, solid, thick, black crappie, hey? Look how long you are. Probably 13, maybe 14 inch, man. I'm gonna put you in. I'm gonna take a few fish for my breakfast.
Welcome back to Super Slab Moments on Xtreme Crappie Angler. It's clear water crappie time, single pole jigging for big black slab crappie in eastern Ontario.
We're just pitching out like this here. There's a little rock pile right there in front of us. And those big crappie, some giants, are sitting on those rocks, just swimming around. Coming in from that deeper water with a long pole, I can pull the bait. Here comes one, and they're turning. And with the power poles down, we're not spooking them. We can just stay and fish. Underhand pitch, pass where they are, and I bring it through, slow, almost swimming it through there. Little pops, little pop, over them rocks. And once in a while, you get it right where he is, they turn around, and they eat it. Got him. Nice. Got one.
Nice one, Carl.
The size is crappy, dude.
You got him? That is a pig.
Okay, you got a long handle net. Go get for it. Go for it.
Oh, yeah.
We come into these rocks like that. We spooked a few, but it doesn't matter. You know what? If you see them and stuff, look at the size of this thing. And they showed us where they are, but look where he's got it. Crazy, man. But right here, we're just on a little rock hump, I guess what you want to call it.
Yeah.
Off the shoreline and fish it the right way, efficiently.
Spider rigging with Tim Blackley in Old Miss on Lake Washington, catching monster slabs in early spring.
Oh, big, big one.
Oh,
boy. Tim, look at the size of this thing.
Don't lose it. Yo, baby. Uh-oh. That's going to push 3 pounds, baby.
Come on, really?
3 pound.
Oh my goodness, man.
I push it.
The line went screaming, Tim. Screaming. Like, oh man. Look at that. Seriously. How big is that crappie?
That's sick.
Hey?
Let's check it. See how close we got. Get him down here. We don't want him to flop over. Two and three quarter pounds.
Look at that thing,
look,
man.
What a hole.
Let me look at that again.
In his mouth. Look at that.
Wow. My biggest crappie of my life. Seriously, look at it. Look how big that is. Even compared to my head. How wide it is. How thick the back is. Oh, yeah, man. That is truly amazing. What a specimen.
Freak. It's a freak.
It is. I never thought any species, you know, if you followed me on my shows, I never thought of any species that could inspire me to go fishing more than bass. But these things, they're right there. Let's put her in there. Let her swim. Wow. It's a critter. Go on, girl.
Jackie Wayne Van Cleve is a spider rigging machine for slab crappie from Realfoot Lake, Tennessee.
Oh, finally big got one, Robbie.
Good one. Oh, yes.
Oh, it's a good one.
Oh, boy.
Oh,
come
yeah.
on, Jackie Wayne, get him in. Oh, nice
there
fish.
We go.
Jackie
That's
Wayne.
What we're after.
Jackie Wayne.
Woo-hoo. See, we're thinking these little fish biting y'all, but they're not. They'll fool you. These big old fish, big old females like that, man, they'll make you think they're little fish, and they're not. They're giants. I mean,
beautiful
and they're
fish.
Just barely pecking it. Boy, it's beautiful fish. Beautiful fish.
Real nice.
Get on that baby. That's what it's all about, though. You know, get out here and fight this wind, the conditions we're having today, and still catch good fish. It's nothing like it. Another hog in the bucket.
You called it too, eh? You yep. said chances are they're bigger fish too.
I knew there's big fish doing that.
Slow drifting on a mid-lake weed hump with soft plastics for suspended crappie right below the boat.
Right there. Whoa, is that crappie? What is, dude? Look at that. Yeah, for sure. For sure, I gotta keep attention on. Whoa. The slow drift. The slow drift. See?
Oh, yeah.
Look how you got it too. Isn't that awesome?
That is an awesome way to fish, dude. Awesome way to fish, I tell you. Just holding the bait like that, you're drifting by, and I look down the sonar, what do I see? Bait fish. And that little bait goes right through it. Look at that. Beautiful slab, man. Big fins, a mouth. Hey? Oh, love these fish, man.
Welcome back to Super Slab Moments on Xtreme Crappie Angler. Classic super slab moment in late October from Eastern Ontario.
Uh-oh. I think it's another netter, my friend. When they start moving water like that, I'll come on the...
Okay, right here. Oh, yeah.
It's a beast. Look.
Oh, man.
Hey. Hey, a crappy beast. Now, I got to say, that's probably going to end my evening. That is one big fat slab, and man, I fished a lot of places for crappie, and I'm telling you, boy, that there is world class right there.
And no crappie show would be complete without the most popular cooking segment with our duck commander friend Jay Stone.
Get them all in the bottom of your bowl. I'm gonna kind of spread these out a little bit, and this next step is the most important one, because the idea is, you know, since we're fixing to use panko breadcrumbs, little dry, crunchy breadcrumbs, they have to stick to that fillet. And in order for that to stick, we're just gonna pat dry all these fillets in the bottom of that bowl. We want them nice and sticky. We'll move them around, get all the water out. No water. And this is a good step for any kind of frying. If you're using any kind of batter whatsoever, this is a really good thing to do. We're gonna break out the black pepper, and we're not gonna use it sparingly. Heavy, heavy, heavy on the black pepper. Now you're probably saying, why in the world would you put that much black pepper on there? It's because when I put my egg wash on, and once I mix them all up, get that egg wash on them real good and thick, most of that black pepper isn't gonna be there. We're gonna start out with one egg. What this egg wash does, it helps these panko crumbs to stick to that crappie. Without this, it will not stick. They will fall off. So you must use the egg wash. We'll get that egg wash all over those fish, like so. Kind of just get a feel for it. Just kind of mix it around. All right, the next thing we're going to do, we're going to take our panko breadcrumbs. Now, and this is the case for all types of frying. You don't want to put your flour, cornmeal, breadcrumbs, whatever you're frying with, wait till the last minute to put that on those fish, and they'll fry up a lot lighter and crispier. So we got us a pan full of panko, and now we're gonna head to the fryer. So all we're gonna do is we're just gonna roll it in the pankos, and if you got a basket fryer, don't lay them in the bottom of the basket. Drop them straight in the grease, that way they won't stick together. And this isn't gonna take but about 3 minutes. and they will be done. As soon as you take them out of the grease, as soon as you take them out, go ahead and dust them with that essence. While that grease is still wet on there, that seasoning stick a lot better. Fish dip. So we're gonna start out with mayonnaise. You say how much? I say, you got a bunch of fat boys standing around you, a bunch of it. Horseradish sauce. You say how much horseradish sauce you put in there? Well, that's according to how much you like horseradish. If you like horseradish, put a bunch of it in there. Dijon mustard, lemon juice, not much. A little Worcestershire, whatever kind of seasoning you like. Old Bay blackened seasoning. I'm gonna go heavy, heavy, heavy on that. And we're just gonna stir it all up. Should get a light brown texture here, or color. You could add relish to it if you want it to be more like a tartar sauce, but I like a little creamy dipping sauce. All right, let's see what we got. Yep, we're good. And this is what we call our Japanese style crappie with our world famous fish dip. Hope you enjoy it. What about it?
You know, I thought that was great. It is. It just makes it phenomenal.
Mm-hmm.
The Xtreme Crappie Angler was presented by B&M Poles, the leader in crappie, Power Pole, Shallow Water Anchor, Crappie Magnet, Sore Lip 'Em All. Visit us at fishxtreme.com. Watch us, like us, follow us, see us.